Adoption, but how much cost?
Nothing? $10, but we are giving identification flag in the color.
You sell those, yeah?
Yeah.
And dog is free?
Color and
yes.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
I cannot have it because I'm gonna go to US. But when I come back, I like to get one.
Okay.
Yeah, because now I have nobody to watch it when I go.
Let me give you. Cover on $100 for adoption.
Okay, so when I come back.
Yes.
I come back in 2 months.
Okay.
Long time. Yeah. I stay in US. Okay. I don't know where I put it. I put it in my pocket.
Sí. No, creo que no.
Those are very young, yeah? Very small.
Yeah.
2 months? They are smaller dogs.
Yeah, they're like medium.
And you have all kinds of, yeah, for adoption, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, bigger ones too, yeah?
Yes, yeah. We even have like, I don't know, maybe 5-year-olds or
older, yeah. Older dogs, yeah. Okay. And this is your place.
Yes.
Oh, let me see. Put it on my YouTube. Okay, thank you.
Si me dio el número, no, el número. Y el nombre.
Sí,
el número de tu. Sí, el número para escribir.
You don't speak English.
No, I do.
You do? Oh, well, that's good. I adopted a dog in United States. It's not for free.
¿Qué nombre?
You adopted, but you still have to pay big money.
Here
costs like 75. Lowest, like 75.
Or
Czech Republic, Czechoslovakia.
Pónganse los dos.
No, here it's for free to adopt the dog, but we have to do a following on how they're doing to see that they're in good homes.
That's nice.
The only thing that costs is the collar and the plaque to put the name on them.
But did you learn the English?
In the USA.
Yeah. You from there?
No, I'm from here.
Oh yeah. You're good. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I'll be back. Bye bye.
Ahí está el número. Compruébalo.
A vender, desde 26.99.
Hola. Parqueadero, ¿ya?
Parqueadero.
Ah, no necesito. Okay. Oh, I just love Cuenca. Always something here, you know. I don't think it's anywhere else. It's always Cuenca, every weekend something. Only it's better to live somewhere here, closer by a river, closer by these trees. And you see these trees here, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. I don't know what this is. No idea what this is, house. I like it. But it doesn't look like a regular house. It must be some restaurant or something. I think it says here what it is. Yeah. It says what it is. Go check it out. Casa de la Cultura del Rio. Open 8 to 8. But I think it's closed. But it's see how nice it is by the river here. It's amazing. Beautiful sound, so pleasant river. See that? Okay, now I'm gonna be walking. I think there is that used furniture store there somewhere close by. But, no, oh, it might be closed. I just like to look what they have there. And bicycles, of course. Hola. I bought beer. I don't know. I don't know what I do with it. I don't know what I do with the beer, but I want to give those people that make Czech beer, I want to give them business. So I bought the beer, but I don't drink beer. So now my backpack is heavy and I also bought chocolate, Pacari chocolate and marmalade, a mandarin, tangerine mandarin. And now I still need to go to Super Maxi. I want to get bones for doggies for outside and for me to make broth. And something else, but it's kind of heavy, that beer. I have like 4 big bottles of beer in my backpack. See how nice it is on by the river. People playing, kids playing. This Cuenca River is so special because it's not like any regular river. It's not deep, but it's so pretty and just so pretty. I don't even know where I am, but it doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter where I am, so I cannot get lost. Once I walk by a river, I cannot get lost. I have to get on other side, on left side, when there is some bridge. And find out where I am. She's sitting there with doggy. I hope they are not gonna cut these trees. Because sometimes seems like they're cutting more trees than they should. Look at, they have some dot on them, red dot on these trees. I hope it doesn't mean that they are gonna cut them. It's gonna be not so nice after they cut the trees. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
such a nice day. It's not hot, it's not cold. Everybody is in good mood. Of course, it's Friday, it's Saturday, it's weekend. So, it's really nice. It's really, really nice. Okay, I like to find out where I am. See those big stones, and they are also rounded. I think there is a bridge over there. Yeah, and I am gonna go there. Look, all these stones. I don't like to call them rocks because they are big pebbles. Like balloons. Okay, let me see. Let me see how, show you how big those rocks, pebbles are. So many. If I still can go to Supermax even I have this beer. Ontario, Avenida Solano. I don't wanna keep walking. I think I'm gonna cross this bridge. Let me see, I think it is, but now it's, I think it's gonna be closed, because, oh yeah, it's Saturday for sure it's closed, but let me see if it is, I think it is, Capricornio, yes, it is, yeah, Capricornio, that's it, no, it's not gonna be there, because it's Saturday. So he's not gonna be there, but I know where I am now. It's pretty good. Cuenca used furniture. That's what it is.